Hopefully you get back to Detroit to do more.
We were out there for 6 months. I loved it. I loved Detroit. Yeah. I loved coming down there. I loved the Motor City Hotel and Casino with my boys. I want to say what's up to them. Hello, Motor City. How you guys doing? You're awesome. I had a blast. You know, we just had so much fun, and the city has so much like life and culture and people doing all kinds of interesting, different stuff. It was, you know, I loved it. I would love to go back and make another movie there.
I love Detroit. I was staying in the suburbs of Michigan, and it's the great thing about, I forget where this particular what the name of the suburb was, but I went to a place called Vincetta Garage.
Yes!
I love that place.
Yes.
It's a really, really good place, and when and if I go back to Michigan, I will be going there.
Oh, I had a great time. We had such a great time in Detroit. What to do? My daughter was in a YMCA program. Oh. It was so fantastic. So she was there all summer, and they were just wonderful. And I mean, I was there working a lot, so I'm like. But we ended up going, went to some concerts there, and kind of all that. We really enjoyed the city a lot. It was very welcoming.
So Detroit is a stand-in for Metropolis in this movie, and Gotham, and it was great filming there because it can kind of like it seemed to have like a lot of character, you know, because Detroit has like the most beautiful architecture in the country.
I love you guys.
Oh, great.
I love everyone there. All the people that I got to meet in Detroit and in Michigan were just so special.
I walked. I just enjoyed, it's a good walking town. I like to walk away from that little tiny center where the big chains are, and I like to walk out where the mom and pop places are still, and I love that about it. It's still growing, and they're building this great garden in downtown there, and I was watching them do the construction and making that come to life with the shared garden of the community. So smart. I think a lot of cities could learn from Detroit.
So you guys shot a lot of the movie, of course, in my hometown of
Detroit.
That's
exactly right. Which we loved being there. We all loved Detroit. It was so great being there. Yeah. Such a fabulous spirit there.
Spent a year in Detroit, and it's like really, for me, it's like a home away from home. Just the people were amazing, just so supportive of the movie, and you know, couldn't have done it without, you know, Detroit and its, you know, surrounding atmosphere. It was amazing.
I had some great times there, and I want to say thanks to people of Detroit. You treated us really nicely, and we had a great time, and it's a great city.